All right, here we go. First game. Everyone's getting hyped. First game.
Oh, man.
First game. All right. Oh, here we go.
I actually think Richard was awesome.
We're ready to start the crew battle. Yeah. We have two raw versus. Ooh. All
right.
Okay.
Oh, man. All right. So, all Richard, right. I love watching him play. He's always explosive. I definitely think he was probably one of the best picks to start off the match.
All right. Nice shield. Nice shine. About to be Super Mario Sunshine. Never mind.
Man.
All right. Nice short hopping.
Yeah, spacing each other out, trying to get a feel. Oh, backs up. Okay.
All right, nice. Ooh, we got trash talking from each team. Here we go. Uh-oh. Is this time to shine? Oh, no. All right.
Nice. Showing how good he is at pressure.
Yeah. Uh-oh. All right, we already got trash talking from most teams.
Man, trash talking has already started. This is just the beginning match, and it's hopefully they don't kick us out of this building. All right. Oh.
All right.
And I'm already calling this. He's going to end it with an up smash. Anytime he goes over 100.
Are you sure
he's always fishing out. Yeah, Fox.
Yeah. Ooh.
Anytime he goes over 100, nice, he always tries to fish out the up smash. If it ends with anything else, I am going to be very shocked.
Oh.
And he just misses it.
Okay, maybe it was a mind game.
Mind games? Drop the combo.
Oh,
see,
no.
I tell you.
Very obvious. He's Fox, he'll get back. Oh, no.
Oh.
It's not, but it's Fox.
Oh.
Okay, nice.
Oh,
nice,
and there it goes.
Okay, good first stock.
First stock
goes to
UTD.
You can tell everyone's getting pretty hype. Okay.
Oh, man. And can Fox get him out?
He's going.
It's over.
Oh, there's Ogre. All right, there you go. Got the freaking. Oh, he said
nice.
This isn't Brawl. Get out of here.
There you go. There
back
there.
Very good. Very good. Very good.
All right, 3 versus 3 stocks. Let's see what's good.
All right. Okay, nice approach.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, Super Mario Sunshine. Oh,
missed that last air
dash.
Dodge.
All right, hold on. All right. Nice hit.
Oh, man. Okay. Oh, very
grab into grab. Never mind.
Oh.
Right. Ooh, tech chase.
Man.
Oh. Ooh. About to be Tekken.
Oh. Man, that ends it. Second stock gone.
He's only... Not too far of a lead.
Oh, my God.
Oh, man.
Everyone's
you can tell
getting really hyped.
Everyone's
this is just the
hype.
First match.
I don't think y'all will be able to hear
I don't
us,
think
so.
This building will stand the hype.
Yeah, but,
Nice
up smash by 2-0. Very nice.
Like I said, anytime it goes over 100%, even close to 100%, expect
W2's playing. He's playing against Fox pretty well.
No, this Meta Knight is actually really solid, though. I'm surprised he's doing as well as he has been doing.
I mean... Okay. Shield press. Nope. Super Mario Sunshine? Super Mario Sunshine? Oh, no. Never mind. Oh, okay. There you go. I would like to see more shines from Fox, though. That. Oh, shield pressure. But I'm Fox. So I'll get back on stage.
But,
Oh. There we go.
That was a very nice use of shine to delay.
All right. Nice. Good hit. But on Fox, oh!
Oh, no.
Did not time it right, but still got the punish.
I really don't agree with that, but oh, misses the wave dash.
A lot of input errors from 2 Raw today, but you still got 2 sub. You can still clean it.
Yeah, this
imagine.
Is...
This
is still anyone's game.
Yeah.
Oh, but that brings it down to 1 stock. Meta Knight has a pretty light lead going on right now.
Meta Knight does have a stock lead, but, I mean, it is Fox, so...
He still had a pretty decent percentage, although...
Okay. Nice tech.
Is he gonna? And he misses the smash.
Okay.
Let's see if he can get in.
Okay. Got some wave dashing, got some DDR going on.
Trades.
If he closes the stock out now, he still has a chance.
Yeah.
Oh, no. He's off stage, but I'm Fox.
I don't think this is going to go so well.
Welcome to Swordsman.
Oh. Yeah. Oh. Yeah.
Good game. Yeah.
And there goes the first match goes to UTD.
Yeah. UTD gets first match.
All right.
But good gameplay from both players. Meta Knight was solid. I did see a couple input error from 2 Raw. But, I mean, it was first match of the day. It was getting pretty hype. This is his first time on stream, though. And if I can tell you anything, if you're in a tournament, I've heard a lot of people that terribly messes up their game. Right? Like, when I did my first ball tournament, my hands were sweaty. It did take 6 hours long because it was Brawl, but, you know.
Yeah, when I did my first tournament, my heart was beating like crazy. Oh, it's really intense being on stream, being in a place where you realize there's a lot of things at stake versus just playing a casual match.
All right, who's next on UNT? Jarrell, Black Yoshi, the Dark Yoshi, sorry. The Dark Yoshi? What's up? The Dark Yoshi, sorry. What's up? Yes, I prefer the space. Next battle will be against UNT, one of UNT's Yoshi. There are actually two Yoshis on UNT's roster. That's actually, that's new. Are we doing hand warmers or?
Yeah, looks like we're doing hand warmers right now.
But that first match wasn't too bad. Turo, it was the first time Turo was on screen. He told me he was going to go to Melee after this. So, you know.
Everyone's changing up games after this weekend.
Something about the Dark Yoshi. This is the guy I went to start learning how to play as Yoshi. So I came into Project M just with like N64 tech for Yoshi. So just down air into down air. Yeah, we're ready for the next battle. This is the next battle is about to happen.
All right,
Dark Yoshi versus the last two stocks of WT. Yeah, we're ready. All right, so he just has two stocks to knock out. Yoshi is mean and green, representing UNT.
Man. UNT. I don't think he could rep UNT any harder than picking Yoshi. But no, I've actually seen this guy play. I played against him with my Lucas, did not go very well. So I'm actually really excited for this match.
Oh yeah, no, I played. Yeah, like I said, I've learned a lot of Yoshi tech from the Dark Yoshi.
Definitely, you would think Yoshi's one of the lower tier characters. But like I said, this game offers a lot of flexibility.
Missing push by the Dark Yoshi. Already off stage. There you go.
Missing grabs.
Spot dodge.
Oh, very
okay,
nice.
The egg into,
Mr. Grabs. Right. Spot dodge isn't doing so well with that second
one
hit.
One of the few Yoshi. Oh, there you go. The grab into grab. He wanted it.
Fight.
Oh, incorrect. Oh. I understand. This is not a good night for both teams.
Yoshi might have a chance of keeping all four stocks.
Yeah. Already trash talking. We just heard another player call. Yoshi. Nice recovery.
Oh, eggs. Yoshi story. Oh, man.
Never mind. Meta Knight said, you know what? I don't care if this isn't Brawl. Miss input. Down air, Yoshi tech. And 64 time. Down B.
And that's it.
Okay. All right. That was good.
Takes the first stock away from UTD.
What was that? A B into.
I guess it's heading to the grab again, right, but misses the chain grab.
Yeah, that's going to...
So Street Fighter 4 tech.
Oh, there's your first Yoshi bomb.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, there you go. Up tilt. Not up tilt, sorry. Up air.
Yes.
There you go. No.
Very
platform
nice.
Platform gone away.
Wow.
You can
close
platform
might have actually helped him there.
You can close this out. The egg.
Very nice teleport.
There you go. Use the egg.
There he goes. That kills. He's still in there.
Yoshi does not have an OB, so he deserves double armor.
And that's it.
That's good.
That ends it.
Good job.
All right.
It did take one stock off, though.
It did take one stock.
WT
but the Dark Yoshi
managed
to take that out with minimal losses.
Yeah. We got some ham horns going on. Oh, yeah. Hashtag ham horn. So if you have an iPhone and Android, look up the ham horn app. Pretty much when you press the button, it's going to make the stupid rap ham horn thing. I have it on my phone, but I don't want to blast it.
Yeah, definitely. So. Probably not the best idea for putting it on stream. Right next to the mic.
Tell me if you need to rotate at all any time. So.
Let me jump in after you get some
time. Okay.
I've been on the longest, so if anyone wants to take my spot. Terrence, do you want to talk? Guys, I am getting off for a moment and giving the mic to Terrence.
OU does have an IV. I believe UNT has a plan against that. Sorry, my bad. We're switching.
What's good stream?
Not streams, actually. We're switching commentary.
Has a top 3 Ivy, a top 5 Snake, a top 2 Kirby. Marth isn't there, though. Who's the top two, Kirby? Just so I can ask. Also, new commentators. It's your boy SM and Fly back on the mic.
After this match, after this combat, we're gonna.
Wait a minute. What do we got? Oh, Yoshi Ditto, more like Ganondorf.
Isn't this still the match?
Yeah, both same series. I get y'all.
Okay. Yeah, is this Handworm?
Is UTD Zach here?
Or who's up? Who's up?
I don't think UTD Zach is here because, from what
I
understand,
who's up? Who's up? This is my controller, so I'm gonna ask for a little bit of him. Yes. Who's up?
Oh, dude, what's your? Who's he?
Who's up?
Absolute Black.
Absolute Black. So we have the next
Grim Dark.
So far, this Screwball's been okay. So
28.
Could be more.
Yeah, we have. Yeah, dude.
Dude, yeah, this was.
Yeah. Yeah, dude. Fly hype.
I didn't get to finish the playlist.
Something about
just get the playlist.
Genosis. Since one of you people, all right. I play Kirby as well, so I was just curious. We got some hype hand warmers.
Do ya?
Got it.
Yeah, we're ready to go whenever you are.
Yeah, we're gonna go.
Is it really gonna be Ganondorf versus Yoshi? How do you feel about this matchup? Because as a Yoshi player, kind of free, but at the same time,
I'm kind of free.
But I haven't played against good game. Oh, I guess it's time.
All right, Yoshi versus Ganondorf. We're starting this off with eggs, tongues, up airs. All right.
Last time I've never played against
Blood Time. Game, so my God.
I didn't mean that towards the player himself. I'm just saying in a little matchup.
Yeah.
You can space them out with eggs. You're a little bit faster.
UTD is currently leading by one stop, but we got stomps.
All right.
I feel like it's a really odd matchup. Depending on how well the Ganondorf knows this, he will either have an okay time or an extraordinarily weird time.
Yeah.
But
you get the 64 time.
Shield pokes! My gosh!
Oh, Yoshi
said. Pulling first one.
Oh,
Yoshi says, "Hey, let's even up the stocks." I think we're 27-27 now.
Dude, he said Yoshi story. Yeah, I have a game. Ganondorf, what game do you have?
Oh, dang.
What's not Smash 4?
Oh!
Was that it? No, was... Alright, so... Yeah.
So we got eggs.
Alright, I like his egg play.
Jabs.
Oh, ooh!
What kind of hitbox?
What's the hitbox?
Oh, double pivot grabs.
Oh, pivot...
Dude. Oh. Yeah, well, Yoshi's like, oh, eggs.
Oh, we got egg in the grab!
Yoshi has a recovery!
Oh! Oh! Ganondorf said... Oh, yeah.
Oh, dude. All right. Ganondorf pulling some blood.
Ooh,
doing some work, but we got some eggs. We still got eggs.
Dude, you know what I had for breakfast?
Not eggs.
And that's why I'm getting eggs now. Ooh!
Input times.
I guess it was kind of worth.
We got the stock, but UNT is still down to A stock.
Yeah.
Oh, we got down airs, though.
Ooh,
64 time?
We got the 64 plus the Smash 4 tech.
Ooh.
Ooh, ooh, Ganondorf does not care. He said, hey, Hyrule.
Let me tell hey, Hyrule, you. I roll. Oh, no. Yeah. Oh, and we got taunts. 36%.
He said, the egg into egg. The head of destiny. Oh. Do it for the vine?
Do it for the vine?
Who's got the
Do it for the stream.
Yoshi did not care. He said, hey, Ganondorf.
Hey, Ganondorf. You come from the best game of all time? Sorry, Super Mario Galaxy is the best.
Dude, you didn't even get in the Super Mario Galaxy until the number's 2, I believe.
Ooh!
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 Oh! Platforms, I hate them.
Oh my gosh,
the
eggs!
The down. Egg!
Ooh, grab!
Fisted! Actually, good play from a. Both players.
Good play from both players.
Yoshi did almost even the crew battle, actually. But
yep, but now we're still at UNT 24, UTD 25.
So pretty much what UNT needs to do, which is pretty much self-explanatory, take the first stock and then
just
needs to win one battle, and that'll be fine.
Mm-hmm.
Preferably with two stocks.
For people that are aware of crew battles, this is a little different than the norm because there are only 3 stages and no bans. So whoever, normally speaking, the team who won the first battle would have advantage with counter picks. But that is not the way that it works, because you get whatever stage you want as you come in as a loser. So. Oh, we got Chris. Oh my God. Okay, so we have a Ritter coming up, a Critter coming up. We're going to have a classic matchup for you guys. Ganondorf Link.
Ganondorf Link?
Ganondorf Link.
Dude, is this Super Smash Brothers? Because it is, isn't it?
Nah, man. You know what this is now? This is Ocarina of Time. Dude. Do y'all know who won that battle? I think I know.
Dude, Ganondorf.
I didn't get that far in the game.
Dude, you know, I played Ocarina of Time when I was 6. Because you know what? My dad said, hey, I'm going to try to get into video games. Video games are done. Here you go, son. And I was like, dude, I don't know what I'm doing. I was stuck in the freaking water temple for, I'll have a watch, about
years.
So
still not done. Still in the water temple. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, water. Speaking of water temple.
Oh, my goodness.
All right, so hand warmers.
We're probably going to get some hand warmers, but.
Are we doing hand warmers or it's up to y'all?
We have time for hand warmers if y'all need them.
Can we get some more barrel rolls? Dude, do we have another Fox on the lineup? We had a Fox play at the beginning. His name was T-Raw. Did do a good job.
T-Raw.
Had a little couple of input errors, but for his first tournament, or first on-stream tournament, he did pretty good.
Yeah, on-stream thing. Yeah, but we'll get some more. We got some barrel rolls from Fox. We got some barrels from Luck later on. So.
We do have two more crew battles after this. Next will be, I believe, either UTD versus OU, and another one will be UNT versus OU. So.
Indeed, indeed. So we still got some hype times for y'all coming up.
Yeah. Are we ready to go?
Oh, yeah, dude. It's Hyrule Warriors time. Hyrule, are y'all ready to press X, dude, to win?
You ready for that new Zelda to come out on the Wii U?
Heck,
it's about time. All right. Link just needs to get one.
Oh, bombs.
Oh, spot dodge into grab.
Oh, chain grabs.
He said ball and chain. Nah, son, that's mine.
Boomerang of justice. Down smashes.
Okay.
We got some tilts. We got some aerials.
Like, where's 3.5? Oh, mistakes.
Oh my
Don't
gosh.
Lose the stock.
Vistas.
Oh, nice time.
But nah, we said.
Oh! Ganondorf said that is my Triforce. Oh! You know. Oh, the boy. Ooh.
Shield pokes. Sword. Oh, the Master Sword.
Oh, projectiles.
Oh! Up airs.
Oh!
Forward smashes. Air's sword time! Oh, what do we got? We got it. Quicks.
Oh, does he want it?
Oh! B! Ah! And Quitter!
Good game, my boy. That will even
It's really out. 3.5 is out, but we can't change yet.
Yeah, we are not downloading this in mid-battle.
Dude, 3.5 is real.
Right, so UNT just tied
Hey
up.
Guys, hope you like some cannon.
Do you?
Yeah, because we show off what happens at the end of Ocarina of Time. Sorry if you haven't finished that game.
Dude, why did they just spoil Ocarina of Time?
Oh, dude, we just spoiled every Zelda game in existence.
Dude, 3.75 is out? Stop the stream.
Okay.
Stop the stream.
We gotta All right, guys, so we got to get some Hyrule Warriors. But we got UNT, 24 stocks. We got UTD, 24 stocks.
Great.
UTD is currently discussing who are they supposed to send out against this monster, this hero of time.
You got it. That was good. That was exactly what Link needed to do. Just take the stock, because damage doesn't go between crew battles.
Indeed.
Or between matches, actually. So taking the stock clean. Now it's going to be it's pretty much a reset. Oh, yeah. Next crew battle. Two people who don't play Smash. Let's do it. Yeah. Dude, just brought. And I don't know if y'all are a fan of.
Oh! My gosh!
We got a Yoshi.
It's another Yoshi time.
Hey, who's this player? Name! We need names.
Yo,
names.
We got a name?
Is this. Ham Yojo.
Ham Yojo.
Just Ham. Is this. Hey, is this for real, or is it hand warmers?
Nah, dude, it's always gonna be hand warmers.
We gotta. I'm telling you, dude, when I have $1 million, no hand warmers. Whatever controls were left on the thing.
Yeah, dude, GameStop controller.
GameStop, dude, Mad Cats. What are you talking
Mad
about?
Mad Cats, dude. Sponsored by Mad Cats.
Dude, DDR pads.
Oh yeah, dude. Shout outs to our sponsors of Polypinion. twitch.tv/polyopinion, which is my channel, if you're looking for other things. Also, please like Super Scrub Brothers if you like our commentary, because we stream a variety of games like Smash and Street Fighter and off-screen Kingdom Hearts and other fun times.
We were playing a lot of Mario Party games. We played Ride to Hell Retribution. Please don't play that game. Oh, wait, the match is about to start.
On this Yoshi's got movement? Let's see. Let's see how this Yoshi goes.
All right. Pokemon Stadium. On the other team? Okay. I don't know how this matchup. Ooh, Yoshi.
Uh-oh. Oh, up air.
Oh, he said, hey, I played N64 before.
So both teams probably. All right. Ooh, Link is a really good player, so UTD probably has some experience against them.
Yeah.
Yoshi experience on both teams, so this would be a pretty even matchup.
I'd like to see a friendly between this Yoshi and our Dark Yoshi.
We need to get some exhibitions between crews, but another time.
All right, so
we got some. Oh, dude, projectiles.
Okay, there you go. Link says I got some projectiles. I wonder how I see this matchup really with any Yoshi matchup is. Once Link got you off the stage, GG. You don't get a recovery. It's not Smash 4.
And since this is letting y'all know.
Oh, the snipes? Oh, cost him the egg. Oh. Good play by Yoshi. I would have just took the egg. And
but too easy. Pity socks. Oh, come on.
Ooh. Is Yoshi going to...
Yoshi, like, dude, let me get these eggs.
Oh, boomerang time.
Ooh, what's on stage?
Nice.
Here we go.
Edge game is
up air.
A to snipe.
Oh, no snipe.
Combo did not connect. But that
oh my gosh.
Great.
Dude, we got same move combos. Here we are.
Right. Ooh. Nice boomerang.
Boomerang.
Yoshi. But, Yoshi can get down pretty safely with that down B.
It allows him to just butt his way top. Downtown? Okay. Pokemon Stadium, not enough.
Oh, he said nothing to the... Ooh. Ooh, could have been punished, but missed his punish.
Oh, my gosh. Yoshi with two stocks.
152... What, damage? Is this brawl? What's going on here?
Yeah, dude, is this Smash 4? What's up with these numbers?
Dude, is it breakfast time? Yoshi definitely not top.
Nah, we said nah. This is still Project M.
He said, hey,
I
have a better game on the N64. People play my game. That's what Link said. But he's still down a stock, so we'll see what he has to do.
Yeah, but Yoshi's still trying to put in work, still being like, hey, dude, please.
Misjudgment.
Yoshi's Woolly World.
Oh, yeah.
Down. Oh, my gosh. Two hits of down smash? Dude, when was the last time you saw that?
I've never seen that in my life.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, okay. Hero of time.
Got that Smash 4 tech unlocked.
Ugh.
Oh.
Letting him know. Eggs.
This is going to be a hard recovery for...
Too easy.
He said, I got a tether. Where's your tether at, Yoshi?
And Critter evens it up. It's going to be a slightly higher still battle, but he could... Oh my gosh. Up smash.
Yoshi, is it Yoshi's Galaxy?
Is it Yoshi's Galaxy?
That was pretty much Mario Galaxy 2. I played Mario Galaxy 2 with a friend. Let me tell you what that friend did. Nothing. Back to the stream.
but you know what this Yoshi's gonna do.
Dude, he's got some good tech.
He's gonna try to hit. He's gonna try to get some. He's gonna try to take this off before the end of.
Oh, that could have
been. Critter, however, is gonna try to get off the next two stocks, keep it in UNT's favor.
Best situation now I'm seeing is he just takes one stock and then that's...
The best situation is he's like, oh wait, I'm still the main character. When were you the main character in games that nobody played?
Are you on the best 100 best games of all time? Sorry, Yoshi Story.
but we got some nares. We got a down smash going straight through shield. We got some friendly handshakes off screen.
What's up?
You gotta get a water?
Cookies, but it's up to
y'all. Yeah, thanks, dude.
Alright, so Yoshi takes that round. That puts UTD back up at 2. I don't think UNT has led this crew battle. It's been even or below by 1 or 2, so. But they still have some secret weapons. I don't believe UNT has pulled out Dakpo yet. I don't believe UTD has pulled out Jay-Z. No, not Jay-Z. Luck yet, so. Like I said, the crew battle hasn't gotten to the max point yet. Because like I said, Dakpo isn't in yet.
Yeah, we still got Dakpo. We still have Captain Birdman. Mm-hmm. And we still have Luck. And I'm sure that UTD still got another power hit on their side. But yeah, so this is far from over, folks.
Yeah. Yeah, dude.
Oh, yeah, dude. We got him.
Yeah, dude.
Oh, okay.
Okay, any of you at home watching that are fans of UNT, which should be all of you, just by the way, whenever we take a stock, please do me an awesome, awesome favor and literally at your computer at home, yell as loud as you can, ka-ka, 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 because we're the Eagles, you know, and that's how we know you love us. Okay.
All right, try to get the UNT hype across the nation.
I see y'all's jokes. I get your jokes.
Please.
Hey, yeah, definitely keep shout out the... We still got another one. 4 hours of crew bells. It'd be nice to get about 50 views at the end of the day. That'd be
yeah, dude.
Nice.
Can we get some...
Hashtag
we get some more?
Super Screw Up Brothers. I'll type it in the Twitch feed.
Please, please share this as much as possible. This isn't even the last crew battle. We still got two other crew battles at least to hopefully get through.
Yeah, Super Screw Up Brothers. We got a hashtag Project PM. You know, tag some players in the region.
Let PMBR know. Let them know that, you know what, y'all didn't get 3.5 out, but we tried to keep the PM hype alive.
Yeah, dude, let them know. Let me refresh the screen. I think our thing froze. But.
Oh, what are you talking about?
Friends,
that just happened.
No, I reconnected and then typed it in. So we might have missed stuff in between.
I got you.
Yeah. Let you know, we did this pretty last minute. I'm kind of.
Yeah,
we did it. We pulled it off. Really
yeah, well. Terry Locator was originally supposed to stream this, but then they had to do something.
Yeah, they're streaming something else. Yeah.
And you know, just.
Who do you have on for UNC?
Oh, we got Mr.
Mewtwo. Q2's on stream.
Hey, yo, Quinn, what's your tag?
Q2. Yeah, we got it.
Q2?
We got it.
Okay. Q2. We got right. Q2 coming up.
All right. Thankful that, you know, 3.5 didn't come out. Two McChickens and large fries. I can give you all money. Sorry. Two
McChickens and three McChickens. What would tourists do? And we got hand warmers.
Is this hand warmers?
So this seems like it'll be a very interesting matchup because both these characters are just really
weird.
Awkward.
Dude, I can't play against Mewtwo. Like, it doesn't make sense. His tail, he said, hey, Yoshi's tail.
But Yoshi still has a tail. He's still got his head, he's got eggs, he's got some tools that are gonna make it weird for Mewtwo to do his usual Mewtwo-iness. But I think it's gonna really come down to who has.
Do you?
But we're gonna come.
Dude, yeah. Mewtwo's power. They had to keep him in a lab. Guess what he said to that lab?
Yeah, stream is good.
We're good. All right, the match is about to start between Q2 and Hamlin. I'm sorry if I butchered that name, but I believe.
Wait, UNT is down.
Jason, I wish we had a
Morgan. Oh man, UTD trying to say PMBR, please. Yeah.
All right.
Oh, my order? I can say what my order is. Pretty easy. Yeah, a number 3 high C with the bacon tournament chicken.
All right.
But we got a match.
We got a match. So we got Yoshi with the tag is broken.
Broken. Right. Oh, we got forwarders. Right. We got grabs.
Listen, Mewtwo, I got this tail. Let me. All right. Ooh.
Oh my goodness.
This Yoshi's put in work. He took down the last player on UNT and is putting in work.
Yeah, he's trying to get that percentage, but we know with Mewtwo, quickly.
Ooh, up air. The classic Yoshi.
Disables whiffing. But we got, oh my goodness. We got movement from both players.
Wow. Oh, Yoshi with that edge game. Oh my gosh.
Yoshi still taking the first talk.
This is
AKA me. Cheating.
Dude, where's the TO at? TO.
TO.
He's cheating.
Oh,
here's
but
the
Yoshi.
Thing. This is not a good thing for UNT because they're already down a two.
Oh, we got some dirt blocks. Oh. Mewtwo player is still like, you know, Q2. Sweet, still got this.
Oh, Yoshi does not care. He said, you're a legendary? Well, no one knows my gender.
Down airs. We still got 64 hype. Mewtwo
needs
man, let me
work.
Show you some.
Mewtwo's already at 120.
Oh my gosh.
I'm looking here for UNT. This will put him down 4 stocks if Yoshi claims this house. Okay, that's how Mewtwo plays.
Up airs.
Ooh. Okay, there.
Oh, Porter killing off top. Mewtwo, like, man, pity stocks. Let's go. Too easy.
Yoshi had that headbutt. Did not know how.
Yoshi has headbutts.
Oh, the other.
You got shadow balls?
This is.
Ooh, rolls.
Juju needs to close this out now, because any more will just put him at a greater disadvantage for UNT. Oh, there you go. Punish. Dude, Yoshi's being super aggressive. That's,
Yoshi,
I like
his
style.
Come on, guys. Where am I on the tier list?
You said.
Oh,
event hubs? Sorry, your tier list is always
we
wrong.
We got some teleports. Oh, tier list. Oh my goodness. Now we got one suck. Even game, but not.
Damn, that's not looking
taking
good.
Taking it one suck at a time. Oh, okay. Shocking.
Oh, Deco calling everybody free off stream.
Oh my gosh. Up
Yoshi
there.
Said,
nope.
I think I'm a heavy.
Oh.
There you go. That,
Yoshi, like, man, yeah, I am heavy. Man, you
doesn't
got
the stage
this?
Have a high ceiling? Or is that,
it's got a low ceiling, actually.
It's actually low ceiling. So Yoshi's just cheating, right?
Yeah, that's Yoshi. Yeah, broken PMBR, please.
Oh.
Ooh.
Close out the stock. That's all you need. Oh no! Here comes the combos. We're about to play some Tekken.
Oh, but we don't got those comeback mechanics in this game.
Oh, Yoshi playing, thinking he's with the egg in the up tilt into the other up tilt.
Oh no, up airs. Oh, too easy. We got a four in there. Q2.
Good job.
Playing them now.
Good game between the two. Yoshi did put enough work to put UNT behind by three now. So whoever's coming up. Hamlin did take 7 stops. Dude, that's a lot of stops.
That is a lot of stops.
One more than 6 for you math miners out there.
But you know, UNT got this. Oh, more stops? Okay.
So how's Chad doing?
You up, man? You up? All right, what's your name? Zenny. Oh, dude.
Up.
That's a money from some game, right?
All right. And there's... So Zenny's coming up next. In this downtime, spam Twitter, hashtag SuperScrubBrothers, hashtag Project M, hashtag Words
3.5. It's actually on the website.
Oh, it's on
that?
Oh,
yeah,
we're not switching.
Apparently it's on, but we aren't switching during the...
Oh, yeah. Hashtag, if you're from UNT, hashtag UNT, hashtag your
you,
schools.
Mr.
We got UNT versus OU versus UTD. You probably know one of those schools, OU, but UNT, UTD are pretty big schools. Yep. Population-wise, we're actually pretty big in Texas. The problem with Texas, we're a football school, and we don't want to talk about
it. We don't
UNT
talk about
school.
It, but you know what? Yeah. We got SMN Fly on the mic. I'm here with my co-host.
Twerkin Yoshi, I believe is my name.
Twerkin Yoshi on Twitter.
Oh, if you want to see stream, it's they're on the other...
Oh,
the chat?
Oh, you want
to chat's pretty nice, too. Shout out to chat.
Dude,
chat hype
you,
right now.
Were you the guy that was just up?
Yeah,
dude.
Good Yoshi,
that was good Yoshi, too. I'm a Yoshi player as well.
We want to get
some...
Oh, dude, no.
Oh, really? Dude.
Yeah, like, that was good.
Hopefully we can get some exhibition
matches. Do you
want to
get on stream?
Do you want to
commentate? You can take my spot.
Commentate?
Okay. But you did take 7 stops, which was really good, because you did put UNT by down by 3 now, so.
Yeah.
Dude. But, you know, we're taking it easy right now. So too many of our players are coming back from Fry Street, so it's like, oh man, this group out way too free. What were we doing?
Drinking orange juice.
Drinking orange juice. Hashtag Sunny D.
Tell your friends on Twitter. Follow, like, Super Square Brothers. We
did
do have
Wonder
a Facebook page. The Wonder has not gone.
The Wonder has not happened yet.
Most of the high up.
Oh, dude, UTD. Oh.
But most of the hard hitters aren't up yet. They're saving it for, I guess, the end.
I don't know.
Oh, yeah, definitely support us, the Twitch stream. Follow us. Like us on Facebook. Facebook.com/SuperScrubBrothers.
I do.
Hopefully
we can get some, like, exhibition matches between the...
Oh, the game's about to go?
I'd love to see you against
this is the game. Hey, game's going right now. All right, we got Mewtwo.
Oh, we got...
Mewtwo going up
against
what?
Oh, my goodness.
Toon Link.
We got the Toon Hero of Time going against the Ultimate Pokemon. Toon Link's a better Pokemon. Oh my gosh, weird pop-offs. So this matchup, we got disjointed hitboxes on both.
Nice.
I'm willing to say that this is probably in Mewtwo's favor, but Mewtwo's coming up from a pretty devastating... Oh my gosh, Dapo with the real pop-offs. Oh, we kind of know how to DI that, but we're still in the air. Ooh, we're trying to get forward airs? Yeah, these people seem to know how to make a coup battle happen.
Yeah, no, this rebel's going really well. Yeah.
Ooh, forward air! UNT drawing first blood! Sorry, my crone, getting my spit on there. Oh my gosh! Projectiles for days! What is that shield doing for you, Toon Link, please?
Q2 just warming up last game. He's about to come in. Oh, boomerang.
Yeah, Mewtwo finally done with his hand warmers between the games.
Oh, boomerang catch. Oh,
boomerangs.
I haven't seen too much tail from Mewtwo lately.
Oh, do you want to see some tail?
You just told me.
Ooh,
here's my tail.
Grabs Nah.
Ooh, good block. Oh, that's
down air, killing off the top. All right, thank you, Pokemon Stadium.
Zenny with a good Toon Link. I'm not too familiar with Toon Link. But,
yo, where are we at, Southwest?
Yeah, we were at 16 for UNT and 19 for UTD.
Oh, so we got heck of stocks left. We still got power hitters left for both sides.
Do you want to swap? I guess we do a real quick, what do we call it? Commentator switch. We'll be back later, but we got two good players. They don't play Project M that much, but they know a lot of fighting terminology that they'll understand what's going on.
Hey,
they know what a back air is. They know what a chain grab is. That's all this game is.
Dude, it's my time to talk to
them. We're about to head a switch out. We got two more people coming in. Nice talking to y'all. We'll be back later.
All right, so when's Street Fighter?
I know, right? I came here for Street Fighter.
Okay, sorry.
I didn't eat yet.
All right, so we are a little in danger of being banned. Let's talk about the video game that's going on right now. Link is Christian. Hey, is this a better one?
Yeah, this is the
interview.
We only got one person.
Oh, I knew that. I was testing you. All right, so we got hand warmers right now.
Okay, so I could care less about this game. So we can get a Street Fighter.
We're going to get kicked off the stream.
Why?
I'm pretty sure the streamers do not want to hear us talk about Street Fighter. As much as I would want to.
They can turn the volume down, because I came here for Street Fighter.
No, but apparently, I am loving the music in this game. Eye of the Tiger. We have one of the people playing in the games today from UNT created the music track for this game, and I love it. All right, looks like we got another Yoshi coming up. Oh, hey, we got people who want to hear about Red Focus combos. I'm totally down for that.
Yes, finally we have
it. First rule about Red Focus combos, never use it. They're worthless, though you will kill all of your meter. But back to Smash. Alright, so I've been watching a lot of this Link play. He's actually extremely good. But this Yoshi is another Yoshi from UNT. He's actually a really solid player. Yeah, it's a good mix-up.
So, wherever Seth nice Ron is, one person told me to say hi by the name of Devin Foster. I don't think you remember him, because it's been a while, but he says hi, just saying.
Alright, you also enjoy it.
Alright. You know, this would be a lot more interesting if they had items. I'm just saying.
I'm pretty sure you're going to make some enemies tonight.
I won't see him.
If you don't see him. Oh, very nice. Oh, man, get in this crowd hype.
I'm just saying, there's four ports inside the Wii. Four players,
items. Oh, very nice. Six back that stock really fast. This is a chain grab. Oh, man. Oh, dodges a chase. Gets back to the ground.
Oh,
I don't even know what's going on.
I am extremely quiet because this is actually kind of intense. You don't see pussies so like this boring. Very often in Smash.
Stop, quit lying.
Oh, very nice.
The hell?
Oh, man.
I just want to see a different stage. That's all I want to see. Like, there's like 10,000 other stages in this game. I've only seen like two of them so far. What is it? Do you see these TVs? Where's the HD TVs at?
Smash 4 isn't out yet.
Oh, my bad.
If Smash 4 comes out and people are still using CRTs, then I think we'll have a legitimate discussion to have.
I'm going
to
quit school and just...
But no. Oh, very nice. Oh, and knocks him out.
Oh. Yay.
Man.
Oh.
UNT makes it out with 3 stars.
So hype. So hype. I hope y'all are enjoying this stream.
Alright, so UNT down by 1 stock right now.
Oh, we are? Oh, look, we're catching up. Oh, no.
Wait, what?
What's
this?
I'm fine. What's up?
Wait, no, the internet just went down for this one, too. The internet just went down for everyone.
Jacket cool.
We back on?
Yeah, we're back on. Sorry about that, guys. We're running
on. We have so many
really
freaking
bad
CRTs in here. It's messing with the Wi-Fi.
Alright, sorry about my fellow commentator here as well. He's kind of salty that we're not playing Street Fighter
right
now.
Dude, I want to play Street Fighter so bad right now.
But we are playing
Smash. At least Cross Tekken.
That's horrible.
Good enough. No, we can play Scramble Mode on Cross Tekken. It would be more fun than Project Macaroni.
You have a problem? You need to have a problem. You need to talk to someone.
I'm talking to you.
We are not playing.
Louis.
Hey, that's not my name.
Oh, okay.
No, but...
What?
If he... Well, yeah, back to that Street Fighter Cross Tekken conversation. We're not going back to that conversation, because there is no conversation to be had. That game is actually really bad.
You Cross Tekken?
We're good.
I got the DLC for that, even though it's already on the disc. I bought that DLC for $14.99.
Oh. All right. Hey. So I know this isn't Street Fighter, but we have some awesome Street Fighter music going on right now.
Dude, I am so tired of hearing Guile's theme.
But it goes with everything.
Nope.
It goes exactly with this match. Look at that beautiful egg throw. That went exactly with the song.
Nope.
But no, this is actually a really interesting match. I'm excited to see the turnips versus eggs as far as the sniping battle goes. Oh, very nice up smash. Oh, dodges the eggs.
Oh, so we got some turnips thrown, we have some eggs rolled, we have some dreshes flown around, and we have Yoshi off stage.
Okay.
So we got something going. Let's see. That was bad.
Just back on the ground. Yoshi's on offensive now.
Oh, God.
This is a reset.
Those shoes. Those Skechers.
Oh. There he goes. Yoshi gets a stop. Crowd's getting hyped. And Peach comes back with a vengeance.
These people in here are so loud. I can't even hear myself.
You're having fun. At the very least, I can say you're having fun.
I am.
Oh, is it still buffering a lot, guys?
Oh, whoops. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh, is it not on it net? Yeah, we aren't burning on the best of setups right now. I'm actually a little disappointed that we couldn't get our ideal setup, but, yeah. Oh, man. Oh! Yoshi with the down B. Took that stop.
Is this the home run contest?
Oop.
Oh, man.
Oop.
That up tilt did not go very well. Oh, with the snipe.
Oop.
Oh,
oop.
Man. It's extremely crazy to see some of the good Yoshi players with the use of the eggs. Oh, calls the egg again. I'm not too sure what's going on with that dodge. But, gets in. Oh, bounce pass. Oh, up air. Oh, and, oh, that's it. Oh,
oh, oh. Oh.
What a reversal.
Oh, snaps. Oh, snaps.
Whoa, Yoshi is just dropping combos. Oh,
oh, that, was, oh that burnt egg. Oh. Oh, oh no. That was, okay. What was that?
And thanks to that pause, we're back to being even.
I don't even know what that was. So, I'll just eat my Cheez-Its. Oh.
Yoshi's getting his momentum back.
Oh. Oh. Oh, that dress. Oh, quick. Don't get it dirty. Wait, get that dress
is that
clean.
What you're worried about?
Yeah.
Oh, is Yoshi going to get this?
Ooh.
Oh,
Yoshi's hungry for it.
Oh. Oh,
but just give him those Skechers. Those Skechers mean business.
Oh, man.
Oh. Oh, the egg.
Yoshi! Yoshi! Crowd's getting hyped.
The crowd is so loud. Yoshi! Can they please be quiet?
Man, our chat just updated like crazy. Oh, man. For you guys that was chatting this whole time to us, I apologize if we were ignoring you guys. The chat just went crazy and updated everything. Sorry, you just making fun of
it. Yeah, I'm just making fun of it.
All right, so we're switching commentators right now. All right, do you want to introduce yourself to the lovely people on the internet?
Hello, it's Blazient, and it's my first time on stream, so I'm pretty excited. Go UNT! There's so much hype going on right now, so...
There's an extreme amount of hype. I cannot even hear myself talk right now.
Yeah. Wait, shit.
Oh, man. All right, so I am going to get off just to let my fellow commentator get on, because he's about to hype this.
Here comes Captain Birdman.
All right, we got Captain Birdman coming up for UNT. All
right, yeah. This is really exciting. Oh, shoot. He's bringing out DDD.
He's got that DDD. Dude, he's got that DDD tech. He's been practicing
and
this for a while.
He's also wearing the
now.
Gurren Lagann. Kamina. Bless his soul. The cape.
Dude, he's gonna bring the bird hype. DDD versus Peach. Let's go. We got some Model D's. We got some turnips. Ooh. Ooh. Jab with the grab. Grab. Ooh.
Oh.
Oh my gosh. Get up attacks. Too strong. Down airs. My gosh. Too easy.
Is this the new top tier?
Oh my gosh. We got some pointers. Peach.
Oh, what?
Oh! And it clean.
And it's over. And it's over.
21 seconds.
Ooh,
all right.
Gakpo just talked mad trash.
All right, so we got 12 to 12.
So who's our next?
Next UTD person will be decided here in a second.
All right.
But okay, so Captain Birdman is currently locked into King DDD, and King DDD is a pretty odd matchup. He's a pretty weird character.
So,
Captain Birdman is currently dancing on stream. He's just too ecstatic about crushing that peach. All right, let's see who the next competitor is. It's Zelda.
Zelda, yo, UTD, who do we got? Who do you got up right now?
Hey, what's their name?
Hey.
Hey.
Hey. Who's up?
Wait, hold up. Pause the game.
Kawaii? Kawaii. Kawaii. We got Kawaii on deck. Here we go.
Kawaii or Kawaii? There's a big, big difference between Kawaii and Kawaii.
All right, so we're going to have Zelda versus King.
Oh my goodness,
we got a princess versus a king.
Oh my god, they're trying to defeat each other. Who dies first?
Wow, Frogcore, man, come on, guys.
Frogcore, wow.
It looks like our next matchup
is...
Oni-chan, bro.
The Weeaboos have appeared, guys.
Oh my gosh.
They officially appeared. Oh, and...
No, I
and
know
Captain Birdman has won. The end.
I know very little about Zelda, but I do know quite a bit about Birdman, DDD, because I room with Birdman, and
he's trying to get a bigger rep.
It's gonna be a pretty
with the bird.
If you could let the chat know about the Zelda matchup, but the DDD is gonna be really awkward. If you haven't fought a DDD before, it's gonna be a really weird match. And
I'm surprised he doesn't.
Zelda is going to have a bunch of.
Doesn't Captain Birdman usually play with both Captain Falcon and DDD? Why is he just going with DDD?
Well, here's the thing about this coup battle. Once you have selected your character for your first match, you are locked into that character for the rest of the coup battle. Okay. So Captain Birdman will be playing DDD until he's done with his stocks.
So nah.
Oh shit.
Senpai boys. Oh my god. Hey.
It looks like we got the real match happening.
Chain grabs!
Oh my goodness. Ugh. Zelda trying to protect her kingdom. DDD's like, nah, girl, this is my kingdom, first and foremost.
The Jin fireballs are coming out. The fireballs, the mines.
Fireballs. Zelda, maybe. Ugh. Dude.
There's mad magic.
He's got one toe, and that's all he needs.
All those.
Oh. We got.
Look at all these.
Oh, downs.
It is currently... Oh, shoot.
Oh! Sweet spot first there. UTD takes first blood.
And Kawaii takes first blood in this match. Or is it Kawaii? We'll never know.
Oh! Evening up the stocks. Oh, we got Gordos.
That Gordo's dropping so slowly. Oh,
grab.
Oh, my God.
And we're almost back up to percentage. Chain grabs. We got Wild D's offstage. Ooh. Not spacing that quite right.
Wow,
oh, but
it broke right
dude,
to
the
Nehru's love, apparently.
Oh, we got a Waddle D.
My bad.
Ugh, grabbed. Letting him know. Oh my gosh.
Oh.
We got teleport sweet spots.
The wizard foot.
Oh! Conversion! Not quite enough to kill, but he's got a guarding opportunity. Ledger goes to stage. Off back stage.
Oh, and he misses the ledge.
Oh, we got a derp walk. We got a derp walk into getting forward sweet spot, and we got no cares given because DDD is hella big. Oh, the movement.
All those waddles.
Zelda's
are dying.
Oh, Zelda with their up smash. She's trying to get some hurt.
I wonder how King DDD gets all those waddle Ds.
Dude, he pulls them out. They're on his beck and call 24/7.
Man, I feel like in his kingdom, there's no such thing as a workers' union because all those Wallabies just like straight up died. Oh my gosh.
No, dude, they know what they got into. But back to the match. We got, oh my gosh, hella teleports.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh. No cares given. Oh, Wallabies, please.
You
just kicked it away. Oh. Oh shit. We got Zelda trying to show some life, but we got down smashes.
Randy forward smash!
Taking a toss, Zelda!
There's a bunch of bird calls in the room right now.
We got hello forward.
It's scrappy! Oh, the wave dash!
Boy.
Just so y'all know, that's not a real chain grab, so, you know,
chain
grabs. The eyes are...
My bad.
Hit me up.
I'm too excited, I can't.
Oh, we got Cethlon in chat. What's good, Cethlon?
Oh, Cethlon?
Zelda trying to set up shop. Oh, but that corner no longer means anything.
The Wally gives no fucks.
Wall dashing straight through fireballs. Forward air.
Gordo!
Oh,
the Gordo!
He misses the Gordo, though. And
oh, shield, please.
Shield.
Oh, letting him know. Letting Gordo.
Gordo has been.
Oh, forward airs. Oh, whiffs. Oh, whiffs. That is not, upsmash is not enough to kill.
Can Captain Birdman keep his suit?
Oh,
the wizard's foot.
Taking another suck, UTD. It's 1v1 right back. Right now. But who's going to get, but who is going to lead this match with the stock advantage? Zelda has a hella uphill battle to go, but we still got sweet spot forward airs.
These are the best sweet spots. Of the best, so we expect.
Oh, my gosh, sorry, back airs. Back airs, though. Sugure,
it's getting close. It's getting close.
Punish the teleport. We got four there.
Wait. This match could be anyone's right now.
Oh, back throws.
Whoever gets the fighting smash wins. The intensity is too real.
Back airs.
The hype.
Sorry, folks. This is intense. Last stock.
Our breaths are literally being held right now from seeing this.
Oh my gosh! We got Diggs fire combos. No, DDD coming back. Oh, keep him out. My gosh, we got very patient. Back air. Back air takes it. UNT for the first time in this matchup wins up. It stucks. We got.
Oh my god.
9-8! Sorry, anime, you're not quiet enough!
Yeah, get out of here, weeaboos! Go home! Go home! Go, man, there!
It's okay for me to say it because I'm also Japanese or whatever. That's true!
You're right.
Stock can't. I can't.
This matchup is so good for Zelda? Oh, well, dude. You should hit up your boy. Yo, kawaii boy. Let him know what's good.
Someone's going to be driving home crying. That ain't kawaii at all, don't you think?
Oh, man, I can't.
Wait, is
Locke
coming out?
Buffering? Is sad Locke kawaii. Coming? Sad is, kawaii boys.
Is that Locke?
Oh, it looks like we might have a power hitter for UTD coming up.
But I believe in our Captain Birdman. I think...
Slam it in.
I believe in the him that believes in the me that believes in him.
Give me a second. OU has not played yet. UTD is currently trying to figure out who their player is, it looks like.
Right now it's...
Who's sitting on the station right now? I don't know who's sitting on the station. UTD... Yeah. I think we might get Wonder on the stream. Let's go. But OU will be coming up after this crew battle. I don't know who will be playing who. Four-stock. Oh, the reverse four-stock. You're feeling it? Are you feeling it for your boy, Captain Birdman?
That DDD, though. The 3Ds.
Yeah, DDD's got a...
He needs to go back to the 3DS because those 3Ds are too powerful. Please nerf.
Please nerf. Please turn off that 3D. It is bad for your eyes. Just like that destruction that just happened. Captain Birdman couldn't be taking five stocks.
I wish we had a camera right here so I could show off my my destruction shirt.
Oh, we do, but we can't.
Yeah, I know.
Switch to it.
But right now I'm wearing the D1.
Oh my goodness.
The D1.
Here
t-shirt.
Comes a man who needs some introduction, but only a little. We got Luck coming in.
Oh no. I hope we get
Luck
lucky.
Is coming in with his premium DVD.
We get pretty lucky and...
Oh, dude, we don't need any luck for this, first and foremost.
Reverse four stock. It's Ogre now.
This is crazy. Shout outs to the 60 players that are currently in chat. Please like, if you like this scene, you know, give him...
Let's see who Luck goes with.
I don't know. If you like the scene, watch some PM. Because Luck, Captain Birdman, will show up eventually. What's up?
Oh my god.
Rest in peace, Birdman. I mean, not Seth Lon. I got hope for my boy. We.
All right.
So we got hand warmers. If you're enjoying our content, please like, follow, and like the Super Scrub Brothers page here on Twitch and on Facebook. We stream a variety of things like Street Fighter. We stream some Project M, which we're also a variety stream. So you'll sometimes see some Project M.
Oh no!
You'll see some
Catherine Birdman. Lost.
You'll see some hella fun times. If you
all right, the actual match is starting right now.
Oh, it's those hand warmers. So they'll ask us if we're good and we're not good. Right. So please like us if you're enjoying the stream.
And subscribe and give us money.
If you're liking us so much,
donate. Please donate. Because we're poor.
All right, match. We got bananas. We got Waddle Dees. Oh, we got downers from
Bananigans. Why?
We got hella DDs. Oh, DD.
Oh, shoot.
Loco, top player. He really knows how to make this broken character work. But we got a spike.
Oh, it was
not
almost
enough.
Over. So works, quick.
But, oh my goodness. DDD.
But not today. Not today. Captain Birdman trying to keep.
Trip into forward air.
Captain Birdman has lost.
All right, Birdman is out, and so am I. I'll be back on commentary here in a second, but we got Yinka and Lewis coming up.
Woo woo.
This tree.
All right, welcome back.
All right, well, that was a quick stock, but I mean, it is luck. He's pretty well known in the. I believe. Oh, is the match of the century? Is it about to be Dakota versus Luck?
Oh man.
UNT's hardest hitter versus UTD's hardest hitter. Who has Dakbo's controller? Who stole his controller? Is it sabotage by OU? He said, "Hey, dude. Hey, what's back, Irish dude?" You're about to see probably the best match of this crew battle. We got Dakpo really good. I believe he got first in the first Smash 4 Invitational DS battle in Texas. He's really good. Luck is also a really good player from UTD.
Yeah.
We got, I believe, Diddy Kong versus Gabe and Watch. Both weird characters. One, Diddy Kong is just, in my opinion, why? Bananas for days. I have enough potassium. And then Game & Watch, I just don't understand. Like, I don't get it.
Yeah. But I'm really excited to see this match.
Smoke, Meth, Hell, Satan, no. Not yet. After this match, maybe. I don't condone that, actually. But I believe it's going to be Hand Warmers first, but the match of this weekend is going to happen in a couple minutes. Shoutouts to Twitch. Tag other pretty high-end Project M players, hashtag Super Smash Brothers. Super Smash Brothers.
Yeah,
actually,
Super
dude,
Smash.
Hashtag that. Smash. But actually, hashtag Super Scrub Brothers. Like us on Facebook, like us on Twitch. Share the news around. It's about to be a hype match. Couple of minutes. Whenever they decide to do the actual match.
Any ideas you have about this matchup before?
It's going to be intense. All I know is freaking Diddy Kong is Shenanigan City. So, but Dakpo, I've seen play, and he's really good. So this is...
I gotta say, I have my hopes up for some Miracle Nines. I don't know. I just have a feeling it's gonna happen.
Yeah, we're good. Yeah, I guess the match is about to begin. After Diddy Kong.
Yeah, Diddy Kong's finishing up his hand warmers, and after this, we should be good to go.
All right, guys. All right. Match of the century. Yes. Coming up, Dakpo versus Luck. Hashtag Super Scrub Brothers. Hashtag Project M. Let's do it. All right, got that bacon going against that banana. Got that health versus unhealthy. Man. All right, good tech. Oh,
banana.
Uh-oh.
Man.
Banana City. Ooh.
Banana's game is strong.
Diddy Kong has not been touched this stock. It's only 30. Ooh, never mind. I said it was only 34%.
This is not going so well.
But now it's at 78%, I believe.
Diddy is still sitting at zero stock.
Has not taken damage.
Diddy's pressure is just way too strong, making me slip up even on my synthesis.
Dude, there's so many bananas.
Alright,
Dakpo needs to carry out those pocket nines soon because,
here we go. Dakpo's finally getting into him.
Oh.
It's not. At the very least, getting some trades. Not getting any momentum, but he's staying in there.
I mean, it's not the end of the world, but
at this rate, he needs to end this stock.
Oh, here we go.
Convert this into an end stock.
Oh.
There you go. With the bacon, tell him that bananas, that helped me. These bananas are messing me up, dude.
I'm just making everyone slip up tonight. Misses it.
Misses it. That could have been it.
How many up B's were that?
Everybody's asking where's 3.5.
Oh, bucket. Yeah.
We've got a 2-4 stop
today.
That could have been it for.
I think I might have a heart attack.
Dude, there you go. There's
a heart attack. There we
go. I mean, this should have done that 2 stocks ago, but we got. We've been good play by both sides. Everyone. Uphill battle for Dakpo right now. Nice smash
out. That grab.
You said grabs? No, man. This is like WWE 15. 2K15, my bad. Don't pick up that game.
Please
pick up Project M 3.5.
Where's Street Fighter? Oh, man. And then Dakpo down to his final stock.
This might be not looking too good for UNT.
I don't know. I still believe.
The trash talking from trash talking from both sides.
Not like this. Not like this.
That is not looking good for. So pretty much, UNC's last player has to be 2 in a row with 4 stocks. But
I think we can do this. I think we have two turns.
Who's left on UNC's roster? Ryan. Ryan's pretty good as well, but. Luck is UTD's hardest hitter right now, so. But we got Kirby coming up. Don't know how far he is in the tier list, but he's gonna have to top.
Yeah, I've heard Kirby's top. On his own tier.
Sorry, Event Hubs, were wrong. Kirby is top tier, but Kirby's gonna have a long battle to go from here. Is that 3? That lost slug was a little intense. I'm still trying to recover from all that bananas. I got potassium overload at this point. But yes, Ryan is up. Hype it up. This is the end of UNT versus UTD. Spread it on Twitter, man. Tag everyone you know. Yeah. Well, we're with our resident Terrence. He plays Kirby a lot. More than I do.
Who came in? You've been on longer? I think
Because I just came in.
Just came on at the same time.
All right, well, you know more about Kirby than I do, so.
All right.
So I know he's got some good games on the N64.
He's got some good games on the N64, and he's also got a good character design in this game. However, it's going to be a really uphill battle for him because Kirby wants to be up close. He wants to be getting his grabs. He wants to put on his pressure. DDD is going to be interrupting his movement a lot with bananas. He's going to be getting a lot of good shots in with his forward air. Yeah. So it's going to become a lot down to if the Kirby can get his...
If he can just control the stage at this point. Yeah.
If he can control DD's movement, then he'll be good. But it's going to be an uphill battle. First and foremost, we got Luck is still an extraordinarily good player.
Yeah, Luck is not someone you need to sleep on, especially if he's throwing bananas at you.
Especially if it's not nap time yet.
It's my nap time.
And it's game time. We got Red Kirby, Chudat versus Luck, standing in between some bananas.
All right. The game's all right so far. Good spacing by Diddy. He hasn't been able to get in lately.
Oh, we got dash attacks. Dash attack, really good throw.
Okay, there you go.
Kirby's arsenal. Oh, we got a grab. Trade. Down tilt, up smash. We got a lot of good... high priority. DD has a lot of high priority.
81%?
Yeah, Kirby is a puffball, which is why DD's gonna have a really good time with this matchup because he can just freaking, like, if you touch Kirby, he's probably dead.
Ooh. All right. Nice. Alright, with the tech
chases.
Alright. Tech chases over. Throwing some bananas. Hey, what's up?
Throwing some bananas.
You just joined the stream. This is a. Almost the end of the UNT versus UTD. We got Luck versus, can't pronounce that name actually, but he's a good Kirby player.
Yeah, four. He's a pretty good UNT player. What do we got? Not today.
I was expecting
The tech into dying.
Looking good for UNT right now, because not only does he have to beat Luck, there's another person ready with four stocks on the way.
Yep. So I believe that would be Wonder as well. So
yes, Wonder is really not someone good. You need to sleep on.
Oh, but getting Kirby away from says, that. He knows about that. Oh, nice. Dealy deal.
There you go.
Oh, but barrels, barrels, please.
Someone asked for barrel rolls. Here's the barrel rolls.
Oh. Oh, UTD showing some remorse for having a DD player.
We actually don't have, UNT doesn't have a pretty decent.
We have, I mean, not Cade, intense. But like, he's not luck level.
He's not. Sure.
Not again. Oh. Grabs. It's a grabs. Is this real? Oh, sorry.
We need some DIs in here, even though.
Put your DI boys up in chat. Oh my goodness, monkeying around times. Monkey.
Banana time?
Please. Ooh.
Banana business. Dude, I should have brought my banana suit for all those freaking bananas.
Kirby definitely can. It's going to have to space out a lot more. It's not good for him to be up close with DD Kong, especially at forward air death percents. The only reason that killed is because that was Sour Spawn.
Yeah.
Oh, but he takes the stock.
Takes the stock. This is still an uphill battle.
Put something up for your
He's gone gear three going up like a 90 degree incline at this moment. But, yeah. I mean, hey, I've seen crazier things. I've seen
Brawl. We got a swallow side coming up.
Oh top tier. Can grab from behind. 3.5 is out, but we do not have the time to get.
Oh, we've got it down air. Crouch cancel.
It's close.
But it's probably enough to kill at this point.
Yeah.
Randy Ford's side. All right.
UTD versus UNT. All right, that concludes the UNT versus UTD. UNT lost by six.
Yeah, the potassium is real.
Potassium is real.
All right, good game.